up.
Whee!
Alrighty, we are here with another Monster Hunter stream. I am so sorry about yesterday, and there was a lot going on. I was doing a lot of home improvement shit around my house, so I was exhausted. But on that note, we're gonna do some rampage quests and also get my little brother to. Oh, well, you're in luck. There is a wind serpent wind serpent sushi rampage. Actually, you know what? They might be of use. Not even join players of people who are very aren't too. Yeah. That was an unpleasant feeling. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. I like those how they are. Oh, man, that's a hell of a boost. What the fuck is this? This thing has three fucking rampage slots. To do something incredibly dangerous. Could technically make this weapon a dual blade, but dual element. It's fucking nuts.
Almost
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
You need a little bit more time to hit full speed?
No, I'm good.
Alright, make sure. Let's go! Yahoo! Yeah, I had that effect on one of my foods. What the hell are you doing all the way back there?
Building a thing here just in case.
Okay. Alright, time for some pew pew. Stun 14 monsters. Oh. Fuck out of this guy. One. Damn, I missed that one. Yeah, we're just fucking picking home to the fucking dragon by constantly forcing him backwards. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's a big sumbitch. I didn't hear it was repelled with the door of the thing. Oh, You fucking monkey bastard.
Really?
Oh shit. Get shit on. Poison.
Back and set shit up?
No. Shit, hell no. We got a whole nother wave. We got a whole nother wave. Are you insane? You are not leaving me up here to deal with this shit by myself, you madman. That's gonna be a fucking hassle and a half. Switch anything around at the moment. Actually, hang on.
Yeah, third person apparently, that's not helping.
They just joined. Like, literally right as the, yeah, right as the wave ended. Place that. It's prepared. Two more hunting installations, which won't be a problem because I'll be replacing some soon. Right. Definitely there. Not there. Kim Bunju!
I see you win. Ichi Danketsu!
You bitch in the fucking pool. Hi, beast. Oh god! That's helpful. Oh yeah. Let's not be down here. Good, 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 good. I'm gonna drop a whole bunch of shit. Oh wow, these explosive kunai do 100 damage. What the fuck? That's kind of a challenge. I try not to worry about that one. Don't worry about that. that one, because that one's fucking difficult. Any material, go ahead and start collecting it. We only need to grab one more. There we go. Ah, fuck, wasn't expecting something to run up on that bitch so quickly. You son of a biscuit eating fucking taco looking motherfucking looking like the back end of Charlie Sheen's fucking cocaine days. Just cured that, you stupid bitch. Cannons. But leave the ballistic, because it's easier for me to stun enemies with that.
You need to take the wyvern fire artillery and put it into different sides.
I don't know, my mind kind of went blank after that fucking moron just wasted a split shot. Take one of them, leave the second one.
Yep, I just took one.
And wasted that for whatever fucking reason.
To take the auto cannons?
Yeah. I can use the ballistas to stun things up here. I might be able to get the rest of the stuns we need. The repel the, with the bamboo bombs, I don't know. That's going to be kind of iffy. Go ahead and ready up. Shit.
말이 되겠구나.
That's not what I meant to put.
Toast your nerve. There he is. Here he comes.
I'm just gonna put this up here really quickly.
Wait until we get slower. Okay, I just need to. Basically the equivalent of a God of Wind. Oh, there it is.
We can't, it's going to destroy our village. Alright, you want me to continue moving shit up them?
Yeah, go ahead. There's nothing we can do back here. Oh god, the music got all epic and anime. Oh fuck. Normally your aim would be correct with this, but since it's him, he floats a little bit higher. Oh, this is my favorite layout. That's a lovely layout. This big bulky some bitch don't break. Oh, come on, let me go. Oh, shit. He has no choice to go through that gate. Son of a bitch! Fuck him up! Guys, trust me, I'm not a noob, guys, so.
I know, I'm just saying that.
Ooh, a storm of stamina. Oh! Yes! Go! Fuck him up some more! I got him a little bit.
What do you cat?
Holy shell! Go! I think he's getting mad. Oh, fuck. Come on. Let me up. God damn it, not this shit, man.
If you can get him on the right side.
He's like healing. And now he's mad. Speaking of making him mad. Oh, you can. Did you save somebody? Now! Oh.
He's still in it!
Yeah. Fucking got hit for it, too. I think it was supposed to be Kunai meant to aggravate the enemy. To move on, to get them to come in your direction. I'm not that. God damn, that fucker. Last gate, defend with your lives. No shit! I'll do that mostly. These are the things I look at people like they're stupid anyway. Even if they don't tell me the obvious. I already say, 90% of the human race is fucking stupid.
No, you stay away.
Wait, did you say Guild Wars? Yeah, actually Guild Wars was fun back in the day. I don't know if it's still the same, but I know it was fun when I was younger. Off the Dragonator. Oh, he's almost down. He's almost down for good. Oh, we got 2 more minutes to put him down. Shiny Rocket, Dragon likes, Elder Dragons like to collect. What the fuck? Oh my god, if someone can get over to the other Dragon Eater.
Somebody could shuttle some cold over to the Blue Team. Alright, it's good.
Son of a bitch. Go. must die! Why won't you die? Oh, tail. We broke his tail.
I smacked him.
Two minutes to spare. Apparently we cut off part of its tail at some point. I don't remember last doing that. Ooh, more parts. Summoner Wars is. Summoner Wars Chronicle, I'm not sure about. Well, there's three different versions out now. There's Summoner Wars, Summoner War Chronicles, and then there was some third one I can't remember. Two of them are mobile, the other one's multi-platform. I'll definitely say the Rando didn't drag us down. That Wyvern split shot waste was confusing, but other than that. That's right. If we could have got four more monster stuns, we could have probably hit this plus.
Yeah.
This is in my right arm. Stress the hell. Did you just have a fucking stroke, Booga? Oh, someone in Kurama wants to talk to me. What's up, buddy? Oh, 30 dust of life? Fuck yeah. We need We need one more mission for rank 5. What is it? Or rank 6. What is it? I know some finished elegy is one of them, but I don't want to fucking deal with a monster that puts us. Yesterday we did an Anjanath hunt, right?
No, we didn't because you went to go to sleep.
Oh no, we did Red Skies at night. Which I can't remember which ones you need. Just tell me which one you need.
Sleepy, Anjanath, and the Stairs Back.
Let's go with Anjanath. A lot simpler. What the fuck is on your back? You're gonna just tell me what it is? Water, you're not my child. I'm not gonna snap at you. Just tell me what the fuck it is.
It's a, hunting horn.
There you go. It took you so long just to say that. It's not like I was about to come over there and beat the shit out of you. Oh my god, I could build the Elder Blades. The Elder Dragon Blades. For that fuck if I had more money, but I'm broke right now. God damn it. My laptop?
If only had two more blue spikes.
My laptop. Oh, yeah, okay, let's simplify. What's up? and it will probably make my laptop explode.
Basically trying to survive and get out of the high school before the killer can kill you, but you can fight back. Knights talked about it.
The only issue is I guarantee you my laptop cannot handle it.
I need two or three more spikes in that fucker and I can build the fucking hunting horn.
My laptop is not that good. It's actually a lot easier on the system than I was expecting. I have no idea. I kind of stopped paying attention to him like midway through 90% of our conversations. Because he would always go off on some stupid ass tangent and it either there would be fucking something that has nothing to do with anything at all or incredibly racist. So I kind of stopped listening to him after a while. I'm gonna have to hold up. Oh wait, hold up. I could upgrade my fucking fire axes. Make them even more deadly. Or I could upgrade my twin flames and make those more deadly. Yeah, we'll leave that later.
Mm-hmm.
I want to one day you're gonna have to explain to me your obsession with toes. Well, I hate to break it to you, buddy. Not everyone has nice toes. Three guild tickets. And then I can break that. All in all, Neverwinter is a good game. Its primary issue is that it overstimulates you. There's just too much. And it's honestly at times not user friendly. Alright, you know what? We're not gonna upgrade anything. We're gonna leave it. Because I can't decide. Fire type, the meal, the usual. Yeah, it's still active too. Lord of the Rings Online still has an active community, funny enough.
There's also a Star Wars The Old Republic Online that has a fucking active community as well.
Yep.
Okay, I just got told no, apparently.
Told no about what? What the fuck is happening?
About joining the quest.
What the fuck? So, wait, am I in this quest by myself?
Yeah, give me a second, I'll be there.
Shit. I can tell you that right now. Shit. I would say console looks better. The main thing, I would like DC Online so much better if not every fucking thing that came out was hidden behind a goddamn fucking paywall. You have the basic story, and then the basic story is free. I use that term loosely, very loosely. And fucking everything, every single thing after that is just like, oh yeah, you want this? Yeah, no, fuck you. You better pay for that bitch. Oh, you don't want your weapons to suck ass? Ha! Better pay for that bitch. You want a basic apartment in the game so you can store your shit? Nope. Not happening. Better pay. Oh, what's that? You're gonna quit the game? Doesn't matter, we already have your money. We're about to break in your house and fuck you up. That's exactly how I feel about DC Universe Online. I swear to God, man, that shit fucking pisses me off beyond belief. Don't get me wrong. I don't want anyone to think that, like, I don't understand the fact that there is... Oh, apparently I need that for a quest. That I don't understand the concept of how companies work on keeping their games afloat. That's fine. That's normal. Someone's making chicken in my house. Sorry. But my thing is when they are constantly making it impossible to progress without making it a cash grab. And I get it. They have a lot of shit to come out with, mainly because it's DC. Anyone that knows DC comics or any of the cartoons or any of the live actions, that there is a massive multiverse. There's a ton of stories. Not too long ago, I believe they released an expansion of story for DC Universe Online for the Batman Who Laughed.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, I know my little brother knows this, but that is a fucking huge story that spans the multiverse. Multiple corrupted
and the dark
Batman.
Multiverse.
Dark multiverse, and spans around multiple, and I mean multiple dark Batmans. Also being one of the most darkest fucking storylines in all of fucking DC history.
Oh yeah.
What?
There's the Batman Who Laughs, the Dawnbreaker.
But just to, like, sum it up, because there's, like my little brother was pointing out, there is a lot.
Yeah,
which I get, but, like, when you're charging fucking massive quantities for a DLC that's been out for a long time, still, that's just fucking ridiculous.
Ow.
Oh, I went the wrong way. I need to go the other way. And honestly, I would like DC Online more if they took, like, the DLC that, and the storylines that they made fucking ages ago. Like, the first couple episodes, like, the first five would be nice. Just, like, be like, oh yeah, this has been out for fucking years. So, since longer than some of y'all have been out of school, so go ahead and, just here, have this. But from my understanding, they have not done that. If they have, I'll gladly admit that I'm wrong. But as far as I can tell, they have not. Which Mega Man? I... Someone needs to make a fan-made game called Mega Man, Destroys Reddit. Oh fuck, Water, are you hunting that bitch already?
Yes!
I was grabbing buffs. Shit.
I grabbed all the buffs that I could find in really short time.
Hiya!
What the? You shouldn't have been able to grab me!
Where am I going?
What? There you go. Okay, there's some bullshit! One, I wasn't even up yet. I was still on the fucking ground. Two, he fucking grabbed me and fucking somehow kept me on the ground long enough for him to do that. And three, I fucking should have been able to, you know, live considering the fact that I freaking know that I should have freaking dodged. But
yeah, I don't know what to tell you, I wasn't there. Oh, that's stuck on a fucking spider. Yeah, I know exactly what game you're talking about. No. No, okay, let me clarify some shit. No, I have never played Bat Goddess. I, got really stoned one day while hanging out with, Core. Shut the fuck up. I don't care, fuck. Fuck them, fuck this, fuck that giant fucking overgrown reptar. But I got really stoned with one day and with when I was hanging out with Court. And then he found a game called Hitler Lover something simulator or some shit like that. And we just started surfing through the dark side of Steam. There was just a lot of shit. Yeah, honestly, you spend enough time looking for a gameplay on Steam, you'll find some pretty weird shit.
Yeah,
I don't know if it's still up there. There was a game up there called Crush My Balls. Because Steam is, like, very open video game platform. I mean, that should be obvious that when I said there's a Hitler dating simulator. Oh no, 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 no! You spent enough time on it. You spent enough time on Steam, especially if you haven't been on. You're not on there that often. You're your likes and dislikes aren't really known by the system, so they'll just give you whatever. Until the game system, the search system learns you. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Like I said, Steam is a thing. Oh, that's not the reason why. I mean, that's probably one of the reasons, but I don't think that's the reason. I know one of the primary uses for Google Earth VR is the fact that there's this challenge where you get spawn, set in a random location, and then you have to find your way back to your game. Like, it's not an official game, it's kind of like just a thing people do. Close to the goddamn lava! Okay, there we go. Oh, I forgot I had that on. That's better. Woo! I healed at the right moment. It worked. Get shit on it. Yeah. Got a little spider puppet. There's still one. I can guarantee you it's a porn game. That name alone tells me everything I need to know about the game. You can look, I'm sorry to say, there is no fucking way you're gonna find a game called Monster Girl Island in this day and age, and it's not gonna be a fucking porn game of some sort. It's done enough and you'll fucking run the dark side of the game. It's quite awful. I mean, Nintendo Switch has porn games on it.
Mm-hmm, I should know.
It's suggesting. Oh, I know. It's been suggesting, oh, God. It should suggest stuff all the time. There's this one where it's, porn game slash a murder mystery. Because I was really confused, because it was like, it was recommending this game with, like, a picture of a teacher and, like, students and stuff. I was like, oh, okay, maybe it's a teacher simulator. You're a teacher, you teach students. But, like, I read the description, and as I got deeper into the description, I was like, yeah, no, this isn't a family-friendly game at all. I saw you rushing. Before we came in. Oh, cool, another Wrath engine athlete. That makes five.
I have not gotten that.
I have fucking, if I could trade you that shit for a Mitsune plate, I would fucking do it in a heartbeat. The one thing dragon?
Yeah, I was about to say dragon.
Honestly, it's too bad you're not friends with, I just got jackpot. What the fuck was jackpot? Oh, max potions? I don't know about that shit. Too bad you're not friends not with friends. Dragon on Steam, and you could see what games he plays. And I don't judge anyone as long as it's not racist. I don't think there's a magazine or a book that just is just outright furry porn. Why? It's just furry porn. That is not what furries are, but okay. That is anthroporn. That is a completely different thing. Because I was an assistant to a sex therapist, so I had to understand a lot of different things.
Okay,
there's a lot about me y'all don't know. I've told y'all this on multiple occasions. At best, y'all know maybe I'm gonna go with like maybe 15%. Buga has at least maybe 20%. Yeah, so his kind of varies up and down. Alright, Water. It should be time for you to do the next quest. All right, you're gonna have to post
that would
it.
Be...
The giant spider. You're gonna have to post the quest yourself. But yeah, no, there's a difference. There's anthroporn and then there's furry porn. Furry porn is just people in fursuits. Anthroporn is when it's like actual like animals with human body, human-like bodies. And then there's also bestiality porn, which is self-explanatory. Like I said, there's a slew of it's one of the reasons why I don't hate on furries is because like there's a clear distinctive misunderstanding. It's just a matter of trying to understand other people. Now, let me make this clear. I don't have a problem with furries. I find anthroporn questionable, extremely questionable. And just bestiality is just outright wrong. What the fuck? Oh god, that's nasty! That is wrong!
What, description?
No! Ranch flavored ice cream! Blech.
Ew, on your pizza?
Yeah. Water is so innocent. I feel like you're a straight missionary, aren't you? Come on, you can be honest with me. You're straight missionary style, aren't you?
I would not know in this high snow. Okay, my weapon doesn't turn into a thing when I do that freaking one weapon pose.
Jesus? Motherfucker just gave me bonus potions. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. That's the wrong kind of barrel. Doesn't matter.
What kind of damage does this thing do?
Fire. That is fucking disgusting, dude. What the fuck? What? Why would you subject me to that, girl? Jesus. Some of my friends are fucking straight up evil.
Kane, look at this. It doesn't even go full out for weapon.
Okay.
Ready?
I would assume the check mark would say all of that.
Well, just in case I want a fucking fucky wucky bullshit happening. I'm gonna put this out there. I'm gonna take out my audio for this really quickly.
Honey Pop. I actually like that game. I own part. Yeah, it's fun. I've played Honey Pop. I have part 1 and 2. I'm not fucking ashamed of that. Look at that water. Aren't you so excited to face that? Man, I remember when the first Honey Pop came out. That shit was so goddamn popular. I was dating this girl at the time. She was like really into porn, and I would sit at my desk, at my fucking computer desk, and she would suck me off while she listened to the sounds of the game. It's an interesting relationship I lived. Oh yeah, fuck yeah, I like this. Someone had my dick in their mouth. Fuck yeah, I like that. What kind of question is that?
I said that was an interesting sentence.
No, not you. I'm talking about Booga. I heard you. Nothing. Never mind. Anyways, moving on. Yeah, we kind of ended up separating after I decided to start trying to improve my life. And she kind of just wanted the moral degenerate side of me. Well, I didn't feel like being drunk all the time. Yeah. Well, that happened.
He was about ready.
Oh shit, almost launched. From what game is that? Are you sure you're looking at the right game? Cause that's... How big is that game? Okay, I was about to say, there, that seems a bit much. Like, over 300 gigs for a single game. I don't think I've actually ever seen a game that big. I mean, you could just always buy a better hard drive. Uh-huh. That is RAM, that is not your storage space. That's not bad. You gotta, if you had the space and you had the money, getting a second one, just getting an increase by 4 wouldn't be a bad thing. You just hit a bunch, a whole bunch. Where are you installing it through? I don't know. I've never used the PC version of Xbox Game Pass. Where is she? Oh, she's over there. I want to go get those damage buffs here first. Bitch, did you just hit somebody? You know what? Fuck you, I'm kidnapping you now. Not fighting yet. So. Oh, what the fuck? They integrated that bitch into your fucking. They integrated that bitch into it. Into the motherboard, what the fuck, yo? I mean... Yeah, no, I get that, it's just, goddamn, that's... I always hated that fucking way. Cause yeah, it gives you great, phenomenal speed, but still.
Well, I just saw something that's crazy to me.
You mean the giant spider?
Fire just sent me a picture a couple hours ago, apparently, and apparently it's of a, he's in the toy aisle, looks like he's under an island, looked at it, and it's a spider wreck.
Alright.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
I'm okay. Oh shit.
Are ugly.
honestly, despite how hyped up it made, I made it when we were talking to the quest giver. Honestly, they're not. This thing is not that difficult. As long as you're not an idiot. Actually, if I remember correctly, this bitch is, armor was made perfect for, long-range fighters. Two things I'm interested in at the moment.
Payday.
Payday. No, I was talking about games that are coming out. Fable 3. I mean, not Fable 3. Oh, shit. Fable 4. Oh? Yeah, they're all here. What the fuck?
I'm on the other one.
Yeah, wait. Puncher. Never in my life have I ever sat down and thought, you know what? Perfect to wear? Dress. That's not how I feel about the world. But a couple times and we both beat the shit out of it with a monster, so we didn't have that much health left on it. Oh. Woo! I still love the fact that they put, after that incident with the Twisted Teeth, they put that shit in the Museum of Modern Weapons, in the Museum of Weapons.
What?
A can of Twisted Teeth is sitting in the Museum of Weapons. Ever since the incident. You really not know? Basically, some dude was giving another guy slack and got in the way of a guy that had nothing to do with the situation, so he beat the shit out of him with a Twisted Tea can. That's basically what happened. After that, everyone thought it was funny, made a big deal about it, and eventually they added Twisted Tea to the museum, Museum of Weapons. This is mine now. This is my new friend. We're having soft tacos later. Ding, 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 ding. Fucking what? Beg your pardon. Oh. I mean, if you leave it in the running in the background on the computer like some people do, it will say you're online. So I started closing it out because I'd be sleeping and then fucking Core would blast me with like 20 fucking steam invites. At the time we were still friends. My biggest issue was the fact that he would ask me to play games, knowing damn well my laptop can't do that shit. Look at that, why don't you get a clear view of his body? Let's run in! Not really running, okay, there it is. I can guarantee you nothing on Steam. Damn, he went right back and started fucking that thing up. Jesus. What's
easy? There I got you go, buddy.
Literally, unless it's something simplistic, my laptop can't run it. Like, I can't even play Minecraft on my laptop. Oh, I never even got my tax returns. I haven't got my tactics to returns in 2 years, actually. Yeah. I filed my tax returns. I filed my returns. I just never got it. And TurboTax said I was getting over $400 this year. And then... One second. Oh, I got 3 guild tickets. I actually need that. It's not like I'm not doing my taxes. I'm doing my taxes. I'm just not getting anything back. Like, they tell me that, oh, you're getting this much money back, but it never shows up on my account. Never shows up in general. So listen to... I'm tired of having conversations with fucking IRS. Never in my life have I wanted to kill myself more than when I speak to the fucking IRS. Okay. That was a statement. Oh yeah, I've been doing my taxes and all that shit because fucking money that I'm supposed to get, just I never get it. Up. I'm just gonna keep following my taxes like I'm supposed to and just pass that. I'm just not gonna think about it. Who the fuck would want to be my ass? That is a fucking horror show waiting to happen. You must be out of your goddamn mind. Alright, so we're gonna wrap up the stream here. Thank you to everyone that joined me. I hope you have a good one. Save real quick. Nobody wanna be my ass. I barely wanna be me.